In times like these, moods get hotter and wilder. So the best thing to do is be discerning, seek knowledge from neutral sources, connect with the wisdom of your soul, activate the love in your heart through compassion, and be the kind of person your peace-loving grandchildren will be proud of.